There's nothing better than grabbing some weight in between your nutsack and the earth and just lobbing it right through, easing it up. It's better when you got a pump too. You're starting week three. How do you feel?
I feel great, G.
Honestly? Nah, I don't feel great.
Fuck these people.
Why?
Bro.
Who?
Everyone at my... Bro, if you can take all window liquors and put it in one place, bro, they work at my job.
Window liquors?
Window liquors. Straight window liquors. Drooling on the window. You ever seen a window liquor, G? That's a window liquor. Those are people I'm talking about. Bro, if there's no Chiquitas today, I'm gonna be upset. Apparently, Blue Pants is there.
How do you know?
Georgie texted me.
He's there right now?
Well, I guess he is. He texted me. He's like, bro, you sure Blue Pants got a boyfriend? And I was like, listen. Why is he so worried, bro? Just because you got a dog doesn't mean you can't pet other dogs. You know what I'm trying to say? I'm sure she's going to fucking the daycare, the doggy daycare, just petting them around. She's loving it. I'll see a bitch, I'll be like, damn, this is my wife for today. I wouldn't even share two words with her, bro. But secretly in my head, we're married. You know what I'm trying to say? Secretly in my head, we're married. If I see her talk to another dude, I'm already jealous. I'm jealous. I'm like, who's that? Who are you talking to? stop the shenanigans. We are married. We don't do that shit. And then I leave and it's like it never happened.
Until tomorrow. On today's adventure, this bright fellow forgot his headphones. Now we're sharing mine. And we're going on a cruise today.
I always feel like...
Who's watching you, BG?
Settle up, boys. Yeehaw. Oh yeah.
This one's for all the old fucks. You can't pump no more. I got you, big dog.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, G. The chest is looking nuclear right now.
Nuclear.
Oh, that thing.
You ready? We're about to go. Buzz like your mouth.
Let's see it.
Oh, impressive wingspan. Very good.
Let's see it.
You think we have liftoff?
Oh, yeah.
Nothing better than grabbing some weight in between your nutsack and the earth and just lobbing it right through, easing it up. It's better when you got a pump too. Could you believe it? I pissed myself. Maybe not. It was just a little bit of the testosterone coming up. So I had to let one loose, you know. I'm fizzing. Literally fizzing with too much
test. All the test.
Oh, I feel like GG.
But I want to see what the beat. Oh, that's okay. That's beat.
Push
himself. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Back on there. Remember to squeeze the last one you're on at the bottom. Boom. Boom. Yeah, feel that blood pressure. Come on. Oh, yeah. Come on. Oh, yeah. Take this.
All right. Yeah, today is one of those days where I do not feel like going to the gym. And it's not because, I don't know what reasons people say they don't want to go to the gym. Well, besides laziness. But, like, I'm fatigued. Not so much tired. Like, mentally, I want to go. But my body is, like, tired. Because I've been shredding. That's how you know, like, you're actually cutting weight. Like, you're just more tired because your body's digging into that stored fat. But that's how I feel right now. I'm just like, my body's trying to prevent me from keep going into that stored fat, and using it. But like right now, like today, on those days where you don't feel like going, those are days just you gotta go hard, go even harder than before, just for the mental battle win.
And then I laid down, I laid back a little bit, and I was like, okay, this is too nice. And I got up. So I was like, gee. Bro, I was about like 3 seconds away from texting you. Yeah, dog, I'm not feeling it today. I was laying in bed. I was like, nah, I don't want to do this. I want to go
to bed. Bro, at work, I was sitting there so tired. I was like, I was about to text you. I was like, you know what, gee, I'm just training you today. you're working. I'm training.
You're gonna sit there coaching me.
I'm the baddies.
That's the best like job.
You see this? I can get you with this.
I can get you this. Bro, Rick, I've never seen you this tired.
Okay. Oh, I was gassed.
I'm gassed.
I need this.
You need more.
I need this.
Bro, how much you put in there? You don't put enough.
I put a scoop.
That doesn't look like a scoop, but why does it look so
what
clear?
You mean?
Mine, you, when I do your shit, my shit's pink. That shit's see-through. That's whack.
Pink.
That's not pink. That's diluted pink. That's translucent pink. You need a little bit more, G. Because guess what? Every time now you go in the gym, I always hear, I should take another scoop.
No, that's not me. That's you.
No, that's you too. And it's legs too. Imagine how primal you're going to be. Wow. I think you need a little bit extra.
My earlobe was yours. Let me mix and match here.
Oh, yeah. Go ahead, G. Get a little.
I want to be walking around.
I want to see Rick. I want you to do what I do IRL.
What do you do?
I just want to see you. I want to see you go cool. I want to see a baddie just walk by and you just slap her on the ass and be like, looking good, bitch. Looking good, bitch. And just keep on. And she just keeps walking. She got nothing to say. She won't say anything. She'd probably smile and walk away.
I want to be so prime. I want to be a walking.
Bro, you slap a couple girls' asses and say, looking good, bitch. They're gonna tell her for their friends. They'll be lining up for their asses to get smacked by Rick. I'm telling you, they'd be like, I hear you're smacking asses. And they'd be like, can I get one? And you'd be like, of course you can, you stupid whore. You dumb little whore. Line it up. You ever seen that SpongeBob episode where they had that line and they're smacking ass? That's gonna be you, G. How's the pre-G?
This is what I meant when I'm going primal. Rated E for everyone. Not everyone. Rated F for females. Born females. You gotta be super specific these days.
Naturally born
females. Over the age of 18.
20, G, 20.
20.
We're up there in age now.
Yeah, over the age of 21.
Yeah.
There you go. That's a good one.
Yeah, be able to figure out a nice place to eat, you know what I'm trying to say.
Yeah, we'll start it over again. This is what I meant. We're going
primal.
I can't even keep this shape. Rated for natural born females over the age of 21. Let's go. Jesus fire Christ, booty.
Hit it. Hit that shit.
Come on. Give me two more. One. Oh, yeah. Money. Guess what?
What, G?
My bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might give it a little kiss.
I'm not gonna lie.
Why?
I was just sitting on the toilet and I got stuck for a little.
Wait, what?
I was sitting on the toilet and I got stuck for a little. I couldn't move. I was sitting there, I was like, oh. And I felt a cramp coming up.
You're gonna give it one squat down, stop.
Yeah, so next we got this little machine. I'm gonna mess around with the weight. We're doing legs, put those away. Oh yeah, G. Nice. 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 Sit on a dick and eat a cake?
Oh yeah.
Or sit on a cake and eat a dick.
Cake's nice. Cake's nice too. Oh. Oh,
fuck. Oh yeah. Come on. Wow. Two more, come on. One more. Breathe in. Oh yeah. Oh, wait, so much we do our last one? Time? Drop it? Time. Oh. I need another heater though. What's going on? What's the song of the day? Give me the song of the day, right?
Song of the day? What's the song of the day?
Oh,
I have a song of the day. Wait for the song of the day?
There we go.
Song of the day is.
Woo! Oh yeah.
Oh, you can't see it.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I got two more, G. One more.
Oh. Oh, I cheated myself. I'm getting back in there. Hold on. Yeah.
Oh my God, my thighs.
Hold on.
Oh. Come on, G. I hear it. Focus, concentration. Not the shit. Oh yeah. Those last couple strokes, you're really holding it.
Get in there, champ. All right, go ahead. 85. Time. Oh, my mind. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. All right, cut it. Give me another 10. Now 40. Put in there. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on. No pain. 3 more. 2 more. Give me one good one. 1 more for my mom. Oh, yeah. Crazy what a little pre does. 20 minutes ago, I was ready to nap.
Now I'm ready to run.
20 minutes fast forward, now I'm ready to let it swing. Fire!
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Focus, the concentration, look at that. Really, either he's gonna be working out real good or shit. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Ooh. That's the stuff.
That's the hitter right there. Do your two, put them together, and just get it
out. Yeah, a little pound.
Go both, now give me like solid 8.
Oh, it's too light for both.
Huh? I'm loading up more. Hey, quick, stay in those people like me.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Yeah, you need to have your weight then.
Huh?
You need more weight then. You need to have
the
weight.
I can do this over the other one.
Oh, the one that we're doing?
The press, I can do this.
No pain in the hip?
No. I'll just cut these out a little bit.
You feel the quads?
Huh?
You feel the quads?
Yeah, they're burning. I like it.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. Honestly, though, I feel so much better after completing the workout.
Oh, yeah. I feel like a new man. I was not feeling it, but now.
Oh, not feeling it at all.
I feel like going back in.
Yeah, honestly, what a movie. See, that's why, just go. Even if you don't feel like going, just go.
Yeah, it gets better after you're done going. After you've done your workout. Honestly, yeah. The workout makes your day better.
I'm gonna sleep like a king though tonight. Oh, who split air?
We're live.
What?
We're live.
Oh, we're live?
Oh, oh yeah.
Before we go on the air, let me air. Out. Spot me, G. I need you to spot me. Just look at me. Admire me, G.
Admiring, G. Admiring, admiring.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Ugh. Ugh. Come on. Oh, yeah, two more.
As
I come.
Here we go,
round two. You wanna see me do it again? Oh,
oh my god.
Here
we go.
Bro, that's five. Jeez, that's five.
7.
Ah!
8.
9.
What?
10.
What am I at?
13.
No, I'm at 15.
Oh, you're not. 18, 19, one more. One more for the ladies.
You're up, bitch.
Come on, the mirror spot. Maybe I am getting it. Get my dick sucked. Bro, I got a long sleeve shirt on, bro.
What about it?
I don't know. I don't like it.
What, do you want to show off the palm? If you're pumped, it'll pump through.
Oh, it's going to pump through. All
right, let's go.
Come on, give me a second.
To my mother, I love you. If I don't come back from this war, to all the beautiful women, I didn't love them as much as you. Bow! Bow! But make sure they see this. They're gonna love it. Out of the palm.
What you doing, Jay?
What you doing, Jay? Fresh air.
Fresh air.
You know, sometimes all this pollution gets to your head. This is for all the girls that wash this before bedtime. They don't get that good night touch, we'll give you a good night kiss.